We are gonna make a pizza today. Emmanuel, what is pizza made of?
Pizza is made out of salt, water, wheat, and sand.
Sand? Ah, do you mean yeast?
Yes.
So why did you equate sand to yeast? Because why, Victoria?
Because it makes it grow and we don't want sand to grow.
Good job. Is flour good just all by itself to eat?
No.
What about salt?
No.
Well, water's pretty good by itself, huh? What do you think about yeast? You gotta raise it a little louder and I'll say. But when you mix all those together,
they make dough.
Yay! Okay, we'll be back. So what's the next step of making pizza?
You put flour on. You have to spread flour and then put the dough on.
All right. And why do we do that?
So it won't stick to the board.
All right. And how did you get it not being so much?
Because I did it slowly.
What's the benefit of doing things slowly?
So it doesn't get all over.
All right. Does it make you more careful?
Yes.
All right. Cool.
I accidentally made a hole in it.
It's okay. Cool thing about dough, you can fix it. And remember to spread it out. Spread it out.
It's like inventing a massage. Stretching out their back.
So what are you doing there, Emmanuel?
Making pizza.
Why are you using a glass?
Because it took my paper as a rolling pin.
All right, so the glass is kind of being used as a rolling pin, huh? Did you know that when our people would use glasses for rolling pins? No, because we didn't always have nice wooden ones, so they would use anything that would roll around. All right. You're doing a good job.
I am?
Mm-hmm, you are.
I'm all dirty. My clothes
are dirty. All right. So we just put tomato salsa on here.
Tomato salsa.
It's going to taste really yummy, yummy, yummy. What are you doing, Emmanuel?
I'm cooking bacon.
All right. Good job. Right. What are you doing there, Veronica? I did it again. I want to call you Veronica. Man. Okay, Victoria.
I'm making a bacon kebab. A bacon kebab.
Where are you going to cook it?
My bacon is...
I'm making it in the mic.
Yeah, there you go.
It's
They have a microphone bacon. So the children decided to put bacon on their pizza, so we're cooking bacon. So this is a break time to connect four.
Wow, that was close.